What's up, guys? CryptoLoop here. Today, I'm going to be doing I'm going to be officially starting a series of Minecraft. I'm going to be playing on my phone, and I have, with the new iOS update of connecting controllers, I'm going to be playing Minecraft with my Xbox One controller, so I'm going to enjoy this, actually. I'm really going to enjoy this. If you guys want me to do hardcore, Alright, so here we are. That is it. There we go. So here's, am I on a sneaking island? I think I am. Or a tiny one at least, but this can be a good treehouse. I guess, yeah, it can be a good treehouse. I used to love building just normal houses, like beginner houses, but I suddenly got into treehouses, so I haven't really built any. I haven't built tree houses that well. Honestly, I hope you guys enjoy the series. I've been kind of lazy doing this whole thing, but I am going to continue making videos still. And that's just pretty much it. I am still going to continue making videos, but I've seen a lot of views on the camping from Hogan video. I can't really camp right now because of this whole pandemic. Once this whole pandemic is over, I'll try to figure out a way to have a day where my friends and I can go camping. I am soon going to be starting a series from a game called NASCAR 14, but I'm going to be using a steering wheel during the whole series. So yeah. I don't know what difficulty I'm going to be on, so I've been trying to figure out what level of difficulty I can be comfortable with that can be challenging for me, but also can at least get some wins. So I got a whole lot of plans for making videos and all that stuff, but the NASCAR 14 series, that's gonna have to wait until I get my USB drive back from my mom, because USB has some videos that my mom needs and all that stuff. So how long has it been since I last done a video? Like a few months, maybe like 2 or 3 months, I don't know. If you guys want me to do a PUBG series or a Fortnite series or whatever series that you guys want to see, let me know. Tell me what series you want me to see, because the game series I can do, I have a PlayStation 3. The Xbox gameplay, I haven't really figured out a way. I might have to use the game capture that I'm using for the PS3 and switch it to the Xbox. But I'm going to have to figure out how that's going to work, because I have no stinking clue whatsoever. But any of your guys' suggestions, just let me know in the comments below, and I'll think about that series. I've been having so many brain farts. I didn't get home from the vacation from Beachport. I believe it was 1 at midnight, and I'm still a bit tired, but I'm making videos for you guys. I might just build a regular house on this. Maybe, I don't know. I gotta figure out a spot to make, maybe over there. I don't know. But so far, let's make some. Bing, bada, boom. I don't know why I probably made an axe, but you never know. I'll make a boat, actually. But I'm probably gonna be using a boat a lot. This is honestly not a good world. Oh, I already found a cave. Actually, while I'm down here, I might as well grab some stone. I'll grab some stone while I'm down here. Oh, sweet, some coal too. Nice. Let's gather some coal. I remember watching a video where, I don't know who it was, but some guy did a speed run, or someone did a speed run on, finishing Minecraft, or defeating the Ender Dragon, or to get to the end, or to get to the end, and then, they would, or getting to the end and killing the Ender Dragon, and completing the game, and I think this guy did it in, like, I can't remember. I think he did in like around 4 minutes or something like that. I don't know. Apparently all he did was he gathered like 2 blocks of wood or something like that. He gathered some wood enough to at least have a stick, and then he would try to find an enderman or something like that. I can't remember how he did it. I might have to watch it sometime. Hi there, skeletons. Oh crap, how's this gonna work? Is that an igloo? No, it's not an igloo. I don't think that is. I don't know, I'm just gonna kill these zombies, why not? Nope, time to go. I am not gonna get killed. Heck no. I just realized I had some stone. I have like 12 stones, so I'm gonna quickly make myself shelter.
Nope.
Oh wait, what?
Nope.
What? No, go there. There. Oh my gosh, I don't know why it took so long. I gotta find some sheep.
Is that a zombie with golden armor?
Nope.
Oh, that's a skeleton. I thought that was a zombie for some apparent reason.
I can't see. Oh, I can make some leather boots. Sweet. MNRT.
Nope.
No, what? No, I want to put it right here. There we go. Furnace. Put a furnace right there. Put the coal there. Put the meat there. And then let's make stone sword and stone pickaxe. And then I gotta make a chest. Nope. There we go. I gotta gather some more wood. That goes in there. That can go in there. That can go in there. I'm gonna keep on. That can go in there. Honestly, I don't know why I'm in an oak boat. Yeah, I gotta find some sheep. Next. Sheep is gonna be... Well, to get sheep, it has to be in a grassy biome, non-sand biome. Where's that skeleton that had golden armor on? I see it. I think I hear it. I see it. Oh, it's not a skeleton. Come on. Finally, what is that? What am I affected on with? What have I been affected with? Is that, what is this? Oh, slowness. That might be useful eventually. That wasn't a skeleton. It's like a something goes. See, look, it's one of those guys again. Oh, that's a creeper. There's a creeper there, too. Honestly, I might as well just... Come on. No, come on. Sweet, I have his bow. Wicked. Okay, here we go, there's one. Come on. How is he still hitting me? So retarded. Gosh, stop! No, leave me be. There we go. Jeez. Gosh, I hate those skeletons. Or I hate those monsters, whatever they're called. I got myself a bow at least. I gotta grab you. How am I gonna move? Somewhere else other than this place. I might start to do a schedule for uploading videos. Maybe. I don't know. Maybe a video each week. And there it goes. Okay. I guess I'll use my hand. Yeah, so maybe every week I might upload a video, maybe, unless I'm on vacation or something like that. But I don't know. We'll see. This might be a good time to stop the video right now. First night through, might as well stop right here after I'm done doing or getting all this wood, and then next video we'll try to find a new place. Yeah, we'll stop right here. Like I said a bit earlier, I might do a video per week or something like that. I don't know. I'm not in school anymore, but during this whole pandemic, who knows when I'm gonna be back into school, but yeah, I'm just kinda excited to start. I'm kinda excited to do the series, honestly. Hope you guys enjoyed this video today. If you guys haven't subscribed to my channel, make sure you guys subscribe to my channel. And or link will be in the description below if for some apparent reason something's up, but I'll put my channel in the description below. Also, if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you guys leave a like on this video. It shows me that you guys want to see more of this content or more of this gameplay. And till next time, this is Cryptaloop. I'll see you guys later. Peace out.